Adults and Corona with Kids.
Surviving days at home with our littles.
Cheers!
Today we challenge you to write a handwritten letter to somebody you love. Maybe a friend, family member, or even your teacher. It's a great way to also teach your kids how to address an envelope.
Hey, what are we doing today?
Writing letters to our friends.
Cool, and so you're learning how to write an address on an envelope. What goes on the first line?
Their name.
What goes on the second line?
Street.
Third line?
And where they live.
City and state. And then what's the last line called? What do you put there?
Code number.
It starts with a Z.
Zebra.
Zip code, doofus.
Thank you so much for joining us today. Remember to like Wild Kids Northeast Indiana. Give this YouTube video a thumbs up and a subscription, and we will see you tomorrow.